Hello, everybody. Dorian here, and welcome to another episode of Batman the Telltale series. So last episode ended with us finding out Vicky was the main villain. And here's a quick recap of the game. Hopefully, it doesn't take too long. Sorry if I sound a little nasally. Yeah, having some allergies. That's why I haven't made any videos the last 2 days.
Why did you
I've
do it?
Like really messed
Harvey
up.
Harvey needed you.
So I'm gonna sound
why
nasally.
Me?
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad.
Ah, yeah, maybe it's not. Maybe you're just gonna
Our
look
stock
like
is
a fucking
tanking.
Monster.
The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face.
It needs a two-face. No.
Oswald Cobblepot.
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
Come on, Lucius.
Keep Oswald out of R&D.
Do it. Do it.
Let me know if anything comes up.
You're a good man, Bruce.
I should have fucked her. I'm so upset that I did. I should have fucked
I
her.
I think you may have misinterpreted things.
God damn it. God damn it.
Sorry.
I didn't fuck her because I
Please,
wanted to bang
Selena,
Vicky.
I have to tell you
and...
how it... Bruce?
And you know, you saw how that turned out. The shame.
You should... Come stay with me.
I'll think about it.
And here
Dr.
it is.
Penn?
It's not.
Feature Mrs. Wayne stabbing me in the hand. Drugging me because she's some evil bitch. I'm bitter. I'm upset about this. I am so genuinely upset about this.
I think it's time you knew my real name.
Cobblepot!
I am Lady Arkham.
I don't care who you are, just open your legs. Shit, I shouldn't say that. But who cares? It's the truth. I would bang the shit out of Vicky if she wasn't evil. Maybe I'll get another chance with Selena? But I probably won't, so... This is gonna be a very sexless game. My soul hurts from just that statement.
You have to face the truth sometime.
Retribution.
Yeah. Damn, dude, you're going to town on him. Oh, all this stubble on my face. All this blood on the. Oh, am I in jail? Are we in jail? Yep. No!
What is this place?
He's in Arkham!
Get up. Breakfast.
Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
Son of a bitch.
Clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor?
Well, Bruce is now in Arkham!
Looks like someone was angry.
I wonder who.
Lovely.
I wonder who, Bruce. This is a crazy game, man. This is a crazy game, and I love it. I love it so much. Examine.
Arkham Asylum.
Yep.
This can't be happening.
Yep, here you are. I bet the doctor's gonna be Harley. Like, predating
is that
Joker Harley.
My blood?
Harleen.
God, I hope it's mine.
I think he's starting to put it together. It's still in his system too. That's not good. Wonder how long he's been in here.
This can't be real.
Better be decent.
Is it? Nope, definitely not Harley.
Good. Anything you need? Water, piss, rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out. Of course, I could make an exception for you.
I want to talk to my lawyers.
You're not in any position to be making demands, rich boy.
I have rights.
And yours were revoked after you beat Oswald Cobblepot within an inch of his life and landed yourself in here.
Yep, sounds about right.
You're not buying your way out this time. Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors.
You're not gonna fight Batman, just so you know. Come on, Brucey.
As you were.
Bring out the bat. Bring out the bat.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole?
That's not good.
Somebody's gotta pay for that.
No.
I hope to God there is a hell. I want your daddy to see what I do to you.
Yeah?
You really don't want to do this.
You don't know a damn thing about me, Wayne.
You have no idea. Oh, come on. Hit him back. Yeah, there we go. Come on, don't be a bitch. I'm ashamed of you, bats. I'm ashamed of you, bats.
The welcoming committee has really gone downhill around here, hasn't it?
Who's that?
What the?
Rude! Churlish! Not nice! How do you like it? You are pathetic!
Who is that?
Who?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh shit!
Buddy.
Oh, buddy. I knew he was here. Holy shit.
You okay? You don't look so grand. More like the opposite.
Why is his voice so different?
I appreciate the help.
Oh, you're welcome.
God, it's the fucking Joker without any makeup.
If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
Why does he seem so normal?
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not.
Why is the Joker
it was mostly
in here?
Over
I mean, I know
why
the Joker's
I got
in.
But... the new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Oh my god, this is weird.
Is that really what happened?
This feels weird.
Go on, tell her.
I don't really know what happened. This is all a blur.
Seems like you could have experienced another psychotic episode. We'll need to keep an eye on that.
The joke? He looks so normal!
He was here before, took money from these men, and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but
yeah.
I didn't expect it to happen so fast.
Yeah?
I'll do my best
Why?
To keep you safe, but
oh
I
my
need
God.
You to be careful.
This is seriously freaking me out.
Nice guys gotta stick together.
What
Am
the
right?
fuck is happening?
Come to me if anything
This is
happens.
Some handsome jack shit
safe.
Right here.
And how do you plan to do that?
You're hardly the first patient in Arkham Asylum to be attacked. I'm sure we can figure something out. I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce, one that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
Okay, questions.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your
You're not going to.
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
Yeah.
You just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
Okay, so is this... that must be the Joker between Red Hood and Joker, where he's pretending to be a good guy, and he's gonna, like, manipulate Harley, and then... so, is he already the Joker
John is
and
one of
faking?
Our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around.
Yeah, great, let's hang out with the
right,
Joker.
John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
Okay, he's definitely the Joker.
You stayed by his side.
Like, already
There's not
the
enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white
he's
tiles!
He's very tame right now. So he can get out of Arkham, I think. But we haven't encountered the Joker yet, because Bruce would recognize him.
Our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Yeah.
Oh. Every day, Doctor.
Every day.
I can't taste anything! I want a taste!
Okay. Okay.
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
This is so fucking weird, being friends with the Joker. Not friends, but friendly with the Joker. I mean, I know he's not the Joker yet, but still.
First time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes.
Okay. All right.
No, no, you need to let me go. I have to warn the president. You're trying to kill me.
You don't know the president.
They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna
stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, Dennis!
Wrong! I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. I'm gonna take good care of him.
Okay, that doesn't sound good. Maybe it's just because it's the Joker saying that, but... Excuse the cough, man. I can't. I'm getting better, but I didn't want to go another day without making a video, so here I am.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum.
Yeah, great.
Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy.
Don't say.
But everyone's friendly, mostly.
Alright.
I'd watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers. And just a little bit, you know, prone to outbursts of violence.
I can handle myself.
Okay,
Joe. Ooh, I know you can. But let's save that for later.
There's no way he knows you're Batman.
Let's see.
There's no way he knows Louis. They just met.
His favorite show's on. Never misses it.
And if they had known each other, right, if Batman had already encountered the Joker, he would recognize this.
Commercial break. Get up! Where is the remote? One of the orderlies must have taken it.
Okay.
Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me. Ooh! I almost forgot. Here.
What's the key for?
What is this?
There's no way he knows Bruce's bats. That's just impossible. They haven't encountered each other yet. Unless... No, there's no way there's proof of Bruce being bats.
Not the right key for this.
It's probably a key to a door or something. Oh, it's the key out. I'm guessing. Hello,
hey,
nurse.
I was wondering about...
It's not lunch yet.
Okay.
Well, actually,
and
I wasn't...
It's not time for meds either. Beat it.
That's nice, you asshole.
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Let's talk to this guy. He looks nice. Yo, cookie Billy! Crumbles.
That's it!
Billy!
Yes! I cracked it!
Shh. What's up, Billy?
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell.
I don't know what mind knives is.
Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me.
I don't know what a mind knife is. This is a mind knife. Be a good gadget, though. Sorry. Mind knives.
It's his voice. It's driving me nuts.
Victor. His name's familiar.
Bruce Wayne. You've got quite a reputation around here.
Do I?
Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style, kid.
It's not what I did, but okay. Yeah, let's find out about John.
Who I walked in here with. What can you tell me about him?
John Doe?
Yeah.
A lot of folks are scared of him.
Yeah?
And why is that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic. Unpredictable.
He's the Joker.
I'm speaking as a profession. I find his work a bit sloppy.
Yeah.
But he's certainly enthusiastic. I'll give him that much.
Okay. Oh, look who's back.
Hey there, buddy boy. You miss me? I missed you.
Okay.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there.
and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good on, is there?
Maybe not for you, you crazy son of a bitch.
He cheats. Every time, he cheats!
Yeah?
This is what I'm thinking. Mind control! Cheater!
Or he's just good at chess.
I told you, if I could read minds, I certainly wouldn't waste my time on yours.
That's good.
That's the move you're going to make? Huh? Yeah.
Oh, I remember this guy.
Batman really did a number on this guy. Just let him be.
He kind of deserved it.
What? No, that wasn't me. I'm sane, Lewis.
Sorry, I can't talk right now. I gotta keep my eye on this guy.
All right.
What's that?
I ain't giving him the damn key. That might be my only way out of here. But you would have to break. I'd have to break out. But I would totally break out. Yeah, he's definitely not St. Louis.
I'm not really crazy, you know.
Fucking crazy, Louis.
In case you were wondering.
Well, don't worry, I'm not crazy either.
Yeah, right. You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
But you just said. Okay.
Sure.
This guy's fucking talking to a sock.
Hello.
How's your sock doing?
Hello?
Go away. Arnold's busy.
That's a good ventriloquist act. He didn't
you
even
bother
move his
him,
mouth.
I will gut you.
Okay.
Any idea what this opens?
Did John give you that key?
Yeah.
Not this again.
Wait, not what again?
Nothing. Just go away. I'm busy here. You heard
sure?
him. Beat it.
What's the key for? I think this guy knows something about the key.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna talk to him again. This is a puzzle, and it's all
what
about
do you
the
want?
Key. There we go.
Any idea what this opens?
I don't give two shits about his scars.
How the hell should I know? Get that thing away from me. I don't want any trouble with the orderlies.
Okay. So they're familiar with it. I guess I'll find out what his scars are about since he still wants me to talk to
what
him.
What do you want?
What's with
so
your
what's
scars?
The deal with that?
Well, this one was a homeless guy trapped in a hopeless life.
Oh, okay.
This was a woman who just couldn't stop cheating on her husband.
Oh, okay.
This guy wanted to kill himself, but didn't have the courage.
You crazy motherfucker.
All lost souls. That I freed from their earthly woes.
Well, now we know
okay,
where you're insane.
Yeah, that's enough. Thanks.
Fucking bruising.
Not to all of them anyway.
Alright. What's up, jokes?
Your key didn't work.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here. You tried it though, didn't you? That's hilarious.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
It was kind of bad.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law.
Oh, come on.
Including Bruce Wayne.
How's your
After
best friend, you motherfucker?
After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr.
What?
Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
What?
Double-crossing, two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends.
Yeah. What the fuck, Harvey? He
I
put
mean,
me
he
in
was
here.
Supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you.
Don't
together.
You fucking manipulate me, Joe.
He is the reason I am in here. I can't believe he did this.
Son of a bitch.
Quite the temper on you. I have one too.
Uh-huh.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Okay.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham before they can strike again.
Okay.
Now, this is good television. Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I hope his voice changes when he becomes the Joker.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
This isn't a joke. Their war is going to destroy Gotham.
That's what makes it so funny. All those people caught in the middle.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale.
Oh my god.
Disappearance.
Because she's the villain.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
How does he know so much?
You know that Vicki is. Tell me what you know.
Yeah, how does he know so much?
You want to find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Coppola.
How does he know so much already?
Publicly and dramatically. Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
Just tell me what you know.
Well, that all depends on you. If your information is good, we'll see.
I knew I liked you.
Uh-huh.
I've been watching you for a while
okay.
now.
Okay.
And I can tell there's something darker in you.
Does he know?
When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it.
Oh, no.
If those cops hadn't dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
You don't know
anything about me.
No? Well, to my eyes, you're a lot like that dad of yours. And I'm a big fan of his work.
Okay.
Taking out his enemies by making them crazy made this place a hell of a lot more interesting.
Getting way too close to the Joker.
That's why Vicki hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents.
What?
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
What?
You didn't know that? The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing.
Oh, shit.
They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop.
No way. No way!
Her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance.
How does he know so
Surely
much about everybody?
You can relate.
He knows you're Batman. He fucking knows.
Reggie, he can drive people to do some pretty
He
dark
knows.
Stuff.
How does he know?
I'm not like her. I don't need vengeance.
Really? Sounds to me like you've got more in common than you're willing to admit, Bruce. You and Vicki are both dark souls. Now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic! You see, I know what you really are. And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're
There's
not gonna
no
do
way
anything
knows.
While you're stuck
There's
in
no
here.
Way he knows.
So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that.
Okay.
But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor. Okay? Just one.
No.
Yeah, I don't know what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
No.
I'm not doing any favors for you, John.
And here I thought we were getting
You're the Joker!
Along so well. We can keep working on our friendship when we meet again, can't we?
Oh, God.
I tell you what, I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you.
Fuck, man, this is not good.
You make that phone call?
He knows I'm Batman.
I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs.
How does the Joker already know I'm Batman?
Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
Zaz is
what
like
are you talking about?
A traditional Batman villain, isn't he?
No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh, God, I don't match!
You can fix that right now.
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning!
Where'd he get a knife?
Need to get rid of it!
Stop! Someone get me a sedative!
All right, so I gotta get to the phone.
Run, Brucey! Run!
Fuck! Fuck! I don't know what to do! If I use the phone, I can get out of here. But someone's gonna die if I don't stop fighting. Fuck! I gotta be Batman here. Here we go. Oh, I missed? Shit. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Jesus! Fuck! He was gonna kill me!
No! No, I need it! I need it!
Put him down.
Stop! No! No! I don't match!
What just happened? Oh, I'm back in.
Pretty grisly scene.
I could have gotten out, too. That's the worst part.
Multiple stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger bitten off. And according to John, it sounds like you were right in the middle of it.
Excuse me?
I tried to stop it. The whole thing was the sick game. You would understand if you were there.
Yeah.
We're going to look into it further before I feel comfortable making a decision
one
way or the other.
Oh my god. Get me the fuck out of here.
One moment.
Dr. Leland, Wayne's being discharged. Superintendent says he's a liability.
Yay!
Having him here creates an unsafe environment. His butler's here to collect him.
Dope. Nice.
Seems you have a visitor.
Alfred.
Ah, Bruce. Thank heavens you're all right.
You have so much.
You see, everything is in order. He is to be released into my care.
What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce.
No, he doesn't. No, we don't.
He needs extensive evaluation, treatment.
I appreciate your concern, Doctor, but I assure you, I'm fine.
Yeah.
You don't know that,
yes,
Bruce.
Yes, I do.
I'm the medical professional, and from everything I've observed, you're clearly in need of treatment.
What you've observed...
I'm afraid it's out of your hands now, Doctor. You have the paperwork.
What you observed is me being set up, so fuck off, bitch. I'm Batman. He knows me.
Ask the Vales. Ask her parents.
What's that? How does he know so much? I mean, it's cool to see him in this game. He deserves to be in it. It's just...
Well, I just
crazy.
Can't believe that Lady Arkham was actually Vicky Vale this entire
so
time.
Pretty.
And all the
she
while
was
she
so
was working
pretty.
With Cobblepot to try and bring me down.
It's a good thing the family lawyers were able to get you out so quickly.
No kidding. Batman's got some work to
do. Yeah, he does.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous.
Yay.
And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne... Well, it certainly hasn't gotten any better.
Yeah, well, that's why it's Batman's turn now.
Bruce is done.
True, I suppose public opinion doesn't affect him much.
No, it does not.
Though, if the people protesting to have you thrown back in Arkham get their way, that could put a damper on things.
Well, that's why we gotta prove that Cobblepot's working with the Arkhams.
Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
Shut up, Harvey.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now.
What the hell's going on with Harvey?
Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually.
I'll be fine, Harvey. I can handle myself.
Yeah.
I don't think you understand the danger you're in.
I don't think you understand the danger you're
in. Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack, and people are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption.
Well, thanks, Harvey. Such a good friend.
The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
Would you listen to yourself?
Yeah, seriously.
You sound insane.
You should be an Arkham.
No, I'm just a man who's done letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever they want.
Okay.
Can't let you keep running around scot-free, okay. Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
Yeah, you dick.
You knew I was interested in
Selena. Is this about Selena? I didn't even fuck her.
What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A real man wouldn't have done that.
Harvey, listen to me. I know what you
yeah,
think
seriously,
happened.
Yeah, seriously, nothing
but
happened.
But Selena and I are just friends. Period.
Don't tell me what I think happened. You're a goddamn
liar. Oh my god.
Liar.
There's no way avoiding his turning into fucking Two-Face then, huh?
Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking.
Alright, well, time for the bats.
What's going on here?
Who knows? Some sketchy shit, that's what.
Well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm?
What's going on?
Maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. If we find anything tying you to the Children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
Yeah, fuck you.
Like hell you are. The only way you're searching this car is with two broken arms afterwards.
Oh, I don't think that would be a good idea.
I think it would.
Come on, what's the damn hold up?
Yeah, asshole.
Get back to your car! Of course. Should've known. Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next Cobblepot.
What?
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart.
Oh, shut up.
I am tired, I am hungry, I haven't showered in 3 days! I want to go home, and if you don't get the hell out of my way,
oh,
I swear
shit.
To God, I will have this car run you over and then back up again just to make sure it did the job!
Alright.
Shut up, Alfred, I can handle this!
Okay.
Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just
okay, Bruce.
Me.
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing!
I picked the calmest answer.
They should lock you up!
Oh, God. Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag!
Gotham is a crazy-ass city.
Next one won't be a warning shot!
Alright, now the way I see it, there are two ways we can do
just
this.
Let me get to my fucking
Bruce
house.
Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm? And well-armed?
Oh, the corruption.
What do you say?
Oh, the corruption.
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up. This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
Hey, the mayor's gonna hear about this, and it ain't gonna make him happy.
Hey, he's the problem, not us!
Ram the barricades. I'm not gonna give in to corruption.
This isn't the Batmobile.
Just do it, Alfred! Hey!
Later, bitches! See, it worked. Oh, fuck, man. My head! Oh, shit, man. This is not good. Things are getting crazy. The drugs are still in the system.
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harvey's clearly
lost it. No, I need you to stay.
All over the news yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail.
No, you need to stay.
Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
No.
You don't need to worry about Harvey.
Please don't leave.
I'll protect you from him.
Don't write checks you can't cash. Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Nothing even really happened. Not like he thinks, anyway. I'd rather not die for something I didn't even do.
Then we could do it now.
He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
No, don't go.
Don't you think you're being just a little overdramatic? Harvey wouldn't kill you.
No? Look what he's done to you. And you're the type of person who shows up in headlines.
Yeah, but...
He could have me killed and no one would ever
know.
Then
we'll stop him.
So where are you gonna go?
We got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car.
Oh. Son of a bitch! I should have just fucked her.
See you around. Good luck with all of this.
If I had just fucked her, she'd still be here. Story of my life. Story of my life. Choose not to have sex with someone for good reasons, for moral reasons, and they leave.
I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be effective.
Then let's make a vaccine, goddammit. I want to go punch stuff.
To a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike
again.
I
punch stuff. Get my vengeance.
I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
All right, we have to get this out of my system if we're gonna do anything.
Feels like the whole damn cave is coming down around me.
Of course I'll help. Let's start by addressing the problem at hand.
The drug?
You're right. You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head
After
clear
that,
first.
We can do the rest.
Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
Yes, of course.
Here we go.
If I can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote. Start a DNA scan. Compare it to my DNA on file in the back computer.
At least he's still got some sense about him.
I'll make the preparations.
Oh man, I can't believe I lost fucking Selena. I'm so pissed. I'm so pissed. Like, why did I have to go for Vicky? Look at her, she was so pretty. And like, normally I'd go for Catwoman over fucking other people, but like, I didn't like the way they did her art in some of the scenes, and that was so stupid of me. So stupid of me. All right. What's this? Gotham feed. Let's see what people are saying right now. I'm curious. Oh, shit. I want to see the news, but the news isn't on right now, so I guess it doesn't matter. DNA clean. Let's examine that.
Here's my DNA before the incident.
All right, so let's see what it looks like now.
This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed
Falcone. Okay, well, that's vastly different.
It seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Mm-hmm. Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
So...
No. I wish that were possible. This cure is based on my DNA. It'll only work for me. To cure other people, we'd have to...
So we just have to stop it all together.
Sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them an antidote.
Okay, so we gotta match that.
We don't have the time or resources
right,
for that.
So let's do this.
That's why we were lucky to have mine on file already.
Okay. That one needs to be... That one, like that. Done. Pretty simple.
That should do it.
All right, well then let's fucking cure my shit. Get my head straight again and we'll be able to stop everything.
This needs to be injected directly into the vein.
Well, it shouldn't be hard. They're sticking out pretty noticeably. Wait, what? All right. Here we go. Is it working? Let's hope so. Yay! I'm back to normal. Yay!
Hopefully that does the trick.
It'll work, Alfred. Okay. Feel better already.
So, what are we going to do now?
We're
going to
go punch them.
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away.
Okay, let's find out.
Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is
missing.
Even
though she's Lady Arkham.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body.
Mm-hmm.
That woman,
trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to
making
care.
Making me feel...
She betrayed you.
Make me
you.
Not have sex with, Selena.
I wish things had been different.
I really do.
Maybe I could have gotten through to her.
Maybe.
You always try your best, Bruce. She had her own agenda from the start.
I'd still do her.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham.
The best part is...
She wanted me to feel what my father
they
had done to
know
all those people.
That I'm Batman, so...
Bruce.
That's the
there
best
were bigger
part.
Plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than
ever.
Yeah,
she's been going unstopped.
I know.
Unchecked.
I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
Yeah.
A tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum?
Nope.
No offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
He knew that Vicky Vale was Lady Arkham.
And that I'm Batman.
No one else has that information.
So. I suppose that's not something we can ignore, trustworthy or not.
Sadly.
He told me that if I want to know what she's planning,
ask the Vales.
Then I should visit her parents' house.
If the Vales still live in Gotham, they should be easy enough to locate.
Uh-huh.
Got it.
So what are you gonna do?
Bruce!
Yeah?
If you do find Miss Vale, please, be careful.
Well, I'm gonna punch her straight in the face. I'm gonna Batman her in the throat. Right in the throat. Okay. They're dead, aren't they? The Vales? Batman in the daytime. It feels weird to be out during the day.
I'm inside the Vale House.
Alright, well, it's definitely pretty damaged. Oh, there we go. Dead Vale, right there. That's one dead bitch. Now, who did it, though?
Alfred, the Vales are dead. One body confirmed, but there is a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
Right.
I don't know how this is connected to the drugs yet. Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet.
God, they gouged out her eyes. Vicky's fucking crazy.
Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Okay, so she drugged the dad.
Is this the same drug?
Yes. But this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal. Yeah.
What did the Vales ever do to her? Alright, so her eyes got gouged out.
Her eyes are gone. Stabbed out.
That's disturbing.
To say the least. She's got the drug in her neck.
There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse.
Well, yeah, it's a stronger dose. Well, so this is the syringe obviously connects to the neck wound. I believe.
Same device, same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
So the bat suit is a little glitchy right now. I wonder why. Maybe there's a virus in it? No one knows I'm Batman, though, so other than, obviously, apparently the Joker. Daddy! Called it.
Alfred found Mr. Vale.
Alive.
No.
No. He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues.
Gross and gross and gross.
Looks like a company logo.
Okay.
The belt buckle is covered in blood.
Okay.
Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Vale
okay,
was
so he didn't kill himself, we know that much. Belt buckle. Okay, so we need to link the logo to something. Knife used to gouge out the eyes, I'm assuming.
It's clean. Oh, this wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Then why was it lying
on
the
floor? Yeah,
why is
it relevant? Had to be used for something else. What's this? Hair. So they cut off someone's hair.
I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about
it? It was cut at a downward angle. probably with some force based on how clean the slice is.
Okay, so that's what the knife was used for. So let's link those two together. Right.
It appears Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair.
Well, hopefully they can pin Vicky to this, if they have that as evidence. Okay, so there has to be something to link. There has to be something else here to link the, wait, what was that? Oh, okay, family photo. Let's look at it.
Recent family photo.
No.
Vicky's not
There's
in it.
Black kid.
It shows the Vales with another child in front of an industrial office. There's a logo on the building.
The same logo. Sorry, guys. I know it's disgusting. I'm trying not to cough as best as I can. No, I don't want to link it to the bug buttocle. It links to the logo. Let me link it. Let me link it, you son of a bitch. Alright, so those should be connected.
The logos match.
Yeah, surprise.
Mr. Vale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes, he's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district and a fleet of delivery trucks.
Oh, the delivery
and now
trucks.
Vicky's got it.
That's what they're going to use, the delivery trucks. Those bastards. I don't know what the belt buckle goes to, though. There's nothing else in here. I don't think you can link stuff after it's already been linked. Yeah. So there's got to be something else in the house that I'm missing. Oh, there we go. There we go.
It's a letter from Gotham Social Services about a monthly stipend for foster parents.
Vicky's a bit old for that, isn't she?
It's not for Vicky. They have a boy.
What is that, a young Vicky?
This must be Vicky shortly after she was adopted.
Oh gosh, she looks so emo. Super emo. Okay, so it won't let me use any of those, but there's something here. What's that? Oh, okay, that's the other side for the closet. Okay. There's got to be something else here. What do I tie the belt to? But I don't. Oh, wait. I think I saw something. There we go. Oi.
Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray.
Yeah.
Someone was swinging wildly.
Yeah.
Wait. There's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with force.
Yeah, the belt.
Something thrown.
Nothing I can
see.
Come on,
Bruce. Doesn't take Batman to put these two together. There we go. And done. It's all pretty straightforward.
The indentation matches the shape of the belt buckle. It must have impacted with the wall during the attack.
Damn, dude, she went savage on them.
What exactly happened in that house?
Vicky killed them.
I think I know. After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover.
Okay.
To do that, she needed them out
so
of the way.
She killed them.
With Vicky Vale fully assuming her new identity of Lady Arkham. Seems like she didn't need the Vales around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first.
Okay.
Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose. Nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of vendetta.
She's still so hot.
Sometime during this, Mr. Vale entered.
She's still so hot, though.
Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out. Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt.
Vicky.
The blood loss got him way before the hanging did.
That's horrific. She never acted out in such a violent way before.
Not openly.
Why would she?
Alfred, I think someone's still in the house. Going to look for a heat signature.
Probably Vicky. It's probably not.
If anyone
Vicky.
Else is
Vicky
here,
gone out already.
I'll find them.
All right. Well, Vicky would have gotten out of the house a while ago. Why did I have to walk backwards to scan for a heat signature in here?
Clear. Nothing here.
Okay, so where else? It sounded like it was upstairs, but... Okay. Living room. I mean, there's not really many places to hide in the living room.
No.
So, definitely gotta be upstairs. Or under the stairs. Under the stairs is a good place to hide. Oh, it's
there's
the
someone
kid.
Here, under the stairs, alive.
Hello, child. Oh, I thought he was just gonna punch his way through it. It's a good thing they got that hidden panel. They were smart. I'm Batman.
It's okay.
Yeah, I'm the
good
guy.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Batman!
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred. The
He's
boy from the photo.
Here.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises,
poor kid,
he seems
he's
okay.
Adopted too.
He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
It's okay. I'm Batman. I'm great with orphans. You're going to be all right, kid.
Hey, it's going to be okay. You're going to be
you.
All right.
I got you, boo-boo.
I'm sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
Scaring is my whole thing.
Yeah.
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This
yeah.
is important.
Important.
I heard someone say something. Whoa. Something about drugs, fighting the police.
Vicky Vale.
I don't know who because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because they're hidden here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Whoa.
Calm down. See, that does help me. Thank
Can
you.
Can we not put that kid back in foster care? Shit, I'll adopt him. Make him Robin. Fuck it. Let's just do it. Something's here.
Get down.
I almost didn't press that.
Well, hello.
Wait, what?
What a
Did he hack my drones?
Penguin.
Let me guess. You're trying to figure out our next move. Figure out
well,
what
I mean,
drugs
we know
are.
Where the drugs are.
Did I get it? Am I close? Pathetic.
So.
I've got these little back traps all over the city, but I should have known a good double murder would be what brought you out of the
How
elements.
Did he get into my drones? How did he get my drones? It makes no sense. How does he get in my drones without being in my computer or knowing who I am? There we go. And down goes... Boom goes the dynamite.
The hell?
Or not. No. There's a bomb in there. Good job, kid.
Nice work, kid.
Let's make him Robin. I mean...
They're dead.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry that I couldn't save your parents. You don't know how sorry. I promise, I won't stop until I catch the person that did
this. Good thing
this.
I know who did it. Makes it a little bit easier to catch them.
You're the kid who saved Batman. And no matter what happens, no matter
He's
where
so
you go, that will He's always so be
sweet.
True. And I will always owe
Except
you one.
His mouth's not moving, but... Whatever!
Batman!
Oh my god.
He was the only survivor.
Come on. Let's get you out of here.
Poor kid.
He saved me.
Oh, Jesus. Was this the Children of Arkham?
Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
Because their daughter, Vicky, is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse
Surprise!
To stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Vicky? Vicky Vale, yeah. The reporter? And so, who was the boy then?
That boy was the Vale's adopted son. According to the papers I found, they were receiving a pretty significant stipend. He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police. Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the Children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Surprise!
Thanks for the heads up.
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
Yeah.
I've got something I need to look into.
Lieutenant!
What's
going on here?
Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Not anymore, you're not. I'm taking over
this
investigation.
Oh, great. You're in on it, too.
I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
You're such a dick. But at least Gordon knows the important stuff. Can't wait to miss the Commissioner.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right.
Yep.
I have a bad feeling it was
Well, hopefully they don't know who I am.
Alfred, get Lucius on the line for me, please.
Of course.
Let's get a closer look at you.
It might have something to do with why the bat vision was being wonky. Okay, so...
No damage on the microfiber. Adhesion regulation reads normal.
Okay. But it doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense because this gadget should have been
electricity
in the vacuum
conductor.
The whole time.
Everything looks functional. It should have worked. EMP functionality is all in the green. This doesn't make any sense.
Circuit board.
This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Yep. Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tag that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Bruce, I have Lucius on screen now.
Good evening, Bruce. How can I help?
I need you to see something. Sending you schematics.
God.
Yep.
Someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Shit, son.
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, I am so sorry. I should have caught this, but he snuck right under my nose.
God damn it. You're fine.
What a mess.
You're fine.
That sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Cut yourself some slack, Lucius. There's
no
way
you
could
have known.
Just gotta
make sure he doesn't find out my identity.
I certainly don't blame you for it.
Well, I still feel a little guilty. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
That's pretty smart.
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tank.
Okay.
My lord. That would be catastrophic.
Yep.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto him.
Okay.
I'm tired of being on the defensive. Why don't we attack him instead?
Is that possible?
I'm not sure, but I can certainly see what I can do.
All right.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, you're going to want to see this.
When it rains, it pours.
Excuse us, Lucius.
When it rains, it pours.
Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap.
Fucking Harvey.
That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate.
Oh, God damn it.
The wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common
man. God damn it, Harvey.
Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city, or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
Will he get the back key?
I have to talk to him.
After what happened at the debate, Harvey probably isn't the biggest fan of Batman. On the other hand, perhaps Bruce Wayne can appeal to him on a more
personal
level.
He hates me.
Harvey's behavior is unpredictable.
Random. Who knows how he will react either way?
Okay, well, he really hates Batman for making him into Two-Face. And he really hates Bruce for what he thinks is fucking Selina. I think it'd be easier to convince him that I didn't fuck Selina.
This is Bruce's problem,
because
not Batman's.
Because
I'll take care of
it. I didn't fuck Selina, right?
I believe in you, Bruce. I know you can get through to him.
So at least I have that as justification. Whereas Batman, I did choose her over him, and he turned into Two-Face because of it. So, in a way...
I don't know if that was the right thing to do.
Alright, see, he still has some sense about him.
Don't screw this up, Harvey.
Harvey?
Yeah,
we
do. We
need to talk.
If you've come to save your home, you're wasting your time. My mind is
made
up.
Which one?
I have always supported you. Hell, I kept bankrolling your campaign even after you disavowed me to the press. Look, I know you're still pissed off at me about Selina, but I swear to you, nothing happened. You have to stop this.
Please.
Now.
Gotham deserves a mayor that can focus on cleaning up this city.
I'm not a bad guy.
That's why I'm taking your money, your home, everything. It's time that you started paying
your debt,
to
Gotham.
The value of your estate, it could be used to do a lot of
good.
It's
not my debt to pay.
It's not my debt to pay. What my parents did was not my fault.
Nobody
well, maybe
cares.
They should.
The deal is done. A strong leader doesn't back down. When they see an enemy, they crush them without hesitation. I made a promise to the city that I would make it better. That I would
New
weed
face
out the
of
crime
Gotham.
And corruption.
You're really living up to your campaign slogan, aren't you, Harv? A new face for Gotham.
A little
bit. Is that supposed to be funny?
A little bit.
You won't be laughing after you see what I'm about to do to
the
children
of Arkham.
Yeah, what are you
about to do?
What are you talking about?
Ready to go.
Do it.
Well, shit.
What the hell did you do?
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
Oh, man. That blast was way bigger than you said. We must have taken out a whole city
Jesus
block
Christ.
With it. Hey, man, we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Oh, Jesus Christ.
We stopped the children of Arkham.
No, you didn't. That's not where the warehouse is.
That's
you crazy son of a bitch.
Hey, how quickly can we get a fire truck here?
Does a leader kill innocent people? You're a murderer now.
Their deaths are unfortunate. Yeah. But think about everyone the children of Arkham could have hurt with those drugs. That feels like an acceptable price to pay.
I couldn't
destroy the drugs. I had to
that
make
you'll
a statement.
Kill innocents?
I needed the children of Arkham and any other potential enemies waiting in the shadows to know what I'm capable of. Then I'll do anything to protect my city.
After what you've done tonight, everyone in Gotham is going to see who they really elected mayor. And when that happens, they will turn against you.
On the contrary, Bruce. This
pretty
is
sure
what
it's
Gotham
not.
Wanted.
Oh, pretty sure they didn't want you to blow up the city.
Headlines already. Hero mayor, save citizens from children
not
of Arkham terror plot.
But okay.
Meanwhile, somewhere in the back they'll stick the article about Bruce Wayne's tragic suicide.
Sure.
What the hell are you talking about?
All the shame you've suffered was just too much for you to bear. Your family's history, getting forced out of your company, losing all your money. No one will question finding you dead in Crime Alley so soon after you got out of Arkham.
Let's beat some fuckers.
Tragic.
Punch them.
But unsurprising. I hope that was satisfying.
It's really not going to be
the last,
one
you get.
You really have no idea who you're messing with. Apparently he's not messing with anyone, because Bruce just takes a beating.
Come on,
doesn't
do
anything.
Shut up!
Just wait.
Just keep moving.
I don't know how you think this is going to end, but trust me.
I love antagonizing
them.
You will
regret this.
I love it.
He said shut up.
I know that when you put that uniform on in the morning, you do it because you want to help Gotham. You are better than this. This is not how you help the city.
Sometimes, you need to do a little bad to do a lot of good. The children of Arkham are trying to tear the city apart.
But I'm not a child of Arkham.
Yeah, we finally got a leader who wants results.
He's not gonna save Gotham.
He's fucking Two-Face. Have you seen that motherfucker?
He's going to destroy it.
No.
Yes, he will.
No, he won't.
Look at what he's already done tonight. Do you think that's gonna be the last city block he blows up to get his way?
I
hadn't thought about it that way.
Hey, don't listen to his crap. The mayor's the only one brave enough to take real action against our enemies.
Your mayor just blew up a city block.
Sometimes to help the greater good, there's a price to pay.
Yeah, seriously.
People died. Your fellow officers died.
But
if you think that's where he's gonna stop, you're just as crazy as he is.
Maybe I do.
Maybe
he has a point. Shut up! You just don't get it. You don't understand. That's
why?
Why
that makes no sense.
Maybe what?
You know nothing. I'm right.
You know I'm telling the truth. And I know you're hearing me.
You're right.
There we go.
Oh, God, I was about to... I'm sorry.
Oh, shit.
I knew you didn't have the stones for this.
Officer!
Yay, Gordon!
Your weapon!
There we go.
You okay?
Yeah. You really showed up in the nick of time. How'd you even find me? Dent just blew up a whole city block.
I know. The reports I'm hearing are just awful. Dent's gone way too far.
Yeah.
He's supposedly trying to stop the children of Arkham, but now he's become a goddamn terrorist himself. A terrorist with half the city
terrorist
support
mayor.
Behind him. The amount of blood on his hands. He and Lady Arkham might be neck and neck on body count by this point.
You gotta be able to arrest him after this, right?
We're doing what we can, Bruce. But there aren't a whole lot of contingency plans for what to do when your mayor starts blowing up the city. I can't help but feel guilty. Batman gave me the information on where to find Lady Arkham's drug stockpile. I handed it into my superiors and...
God, that's why you trust Batman.
I'm trying to figure out what I can do to help. But I feel like my hands are tied every direction I turn. Grogan's out for Batman's head as soon as he can figure out a way to do it. I've never felt this frustrated with a system in my entire career.
Sounds to me like you're already on the right path. Weeding the bad seeds out of the department. Cutting down the enforcers.
Yeah.
It's okay. You got bats backing you up.
Everything is such a goddamn mess. Do you need a ride?
Thanks, but I've got it taken care of.
Yeah. Bats. Vroom vroom, motherfucker, vroom vroom.
Lucius, what's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop. He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he could smash through
and
the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the back computer.
Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible.
Hang on, Lucius. It's Alfred. I'm patching him in. Al, Lucius figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. Here's a device
Seriously, how many problems are there going
to
be?
To deal with. Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have
my tech compromised by the end of the night.
Only place he could be hacking
from
is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
Okay.
I need to stop Penguin. You go to the Batcave.
That's the reason
Harvey doesn't find it.
I know Alfred can handle
keeping
Harvey out of the Batcave, but if Penguin finds out Bruce Wayne is Batman and gets access to all of Batman's tech and the Batcomputer, like, there's no stopping him. Like, it's the end. So, we kind of have to just... one is far worse than the other. Even if Harvey finds out Bruce is Batman, like, he's easier to stop than fucking Penguin. Quabam! There's one.
Lucius, are you there?
I'm off site, but I've tapped into the security systems to give us an advantage. I can let you know where Oswald's guards are.
Dope.
And which routes are clear.
So long as you can confirm Penguin's black box when we're in the lab.
I can do
that. Stop it then.
Avoid that hallway. More guards ahead.
Okay,
go right. Wait. Drones ahead. Turn around. Head for the elevator. I'm opening the doors.
Later, bitch! Oh, they're still falling. Yay!
Opening the doors now.
Peekaboo! Nope. And cool, they're both down.
Nice work.
I assume Oswald is in my office.
Alright, let's kick the doors down and have some fun.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Does anyone have him? Useless! You're all bloody useless!
Peek-a-boo.
Hey, it's the Bat!
You're a dead man!
Well, if it ain't the biggest bleeding pleasure to see your sour mug again!
Gloat while you can, Cobblepot. I'm taking you down.
Yeah? I don't think so. In fact, I think it's you who's gonna get
sure about that?
Me. I'm pretty good in a fight, you know. Been in a few scuffles here and there.
That's not a smart bet.
I love antagonizing
I've got a bit of inside information that gives me the advantage. You know, I like your style, Batman. I really do. But you're really starting to be a pain in the ass. The children of Arkham are going to walk all over this city, and there isn't anyone who can stop us!
Not even you!
But this company, under my expert stewardship, with the technology being developed, we could control nations.
You and your plans are over,
I'm gonna punch you so hard in the face!
You're going
down.
So hard
in
the face.
This is just the start. You know, Wayne was thinking too small. He was only tinkering around. So focused on consumer technology. Lady Arkham.
Into the desk?
She has vision. That's why she made sure I was put in charge of the company. Why waste a... Oh, I see. It helps you plan things out ahead of time. Neat trick, though. Pretty flashy for someone who only wears black.
How?
Not just for fashion. It's very functional. Face it, Batman. You're outmatched. Without your tech, you're just a man
really?
In a pointy-eared costume.
Kind of, you know,
can't stop
also
us.
An actual ninja,
watch
so.
Me.
Batman ain't all about his tech. And bam, there you go.
Come on, Batman. Show me what
bitch.
You got.
Or I'm gonna miss terribly.
My turn.
This did not go the way I expected. Yeah? I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Again. Twice. This is gonna be the second time I beat the shit out of you today. So. Well, this week. So enjoy.
Oh, my God. Yeah, that little beaut is almost done hacking your precious network.
That's the device.
A few more minutes, all your secrets are mine.
Yeah, it ain't happened for you, Cobblepot. Oh, what the fuck are those?
Is this how it feels when you put on that suit? I like it.
What, to give him enhanced strength? I'm still a ninja, you asshole.
No! turn yet? I've shut you down. I'm the one with the toys.
That's okay.
Now, but
I'm still better. Jesus.
This is the start of a new legacy. And I'm afraid you don't have any place in it.
And in the face. Why not the face? The face! In the face! Yeah! There you go. But I hit shift you. Nice! Good job! And over the shoulder. Nice try. Oh, damn.
You absolute.
It's called being a ninja.
Bastard.
Trained with fucking Ra's al Ghul. You ain't gonna do shit to me. You ain't gonna do shit. There goes your shin, by the way.
Oh, you.
There goes your shin.
Go. This isn't the end, Batman!
Your revolution.
You can't stop us!
It's over.
It's done, Cobblepot. Your revolution is over. It started with you, and it ends with Lady Arkham.
Oh, good luck.
It
You'll never
don't
find
matter.
Her in time.
Where is she? What is she planning?
The message is the same as it's ever been. We will open your eyes. This city's hypocrisy will be exposed.
Tell me where to find
Suck a
her.
Dick.
Piss off!
Just knock him out.
I'm not telling you anything.
We gotta take care of the computer first. Oh, damn! I bet that hurt. And out it goes. Your little black box is gone, bitch.
What the?
Batman got him.
Just cut me down, mate.
Awesome. Oh shit, what happened to Wayne Manor? They're burning it down? It's okay, the Batcave's still around. We can rebuild the manor. Wouldn't be the first fucking time this place is burnt down. At least my identity is still safe.
Sir, is this really necessary? I mean, what will people say?
Just tell them Wayne put up a fight.
Okay. You crazy son of a bitch. All right, well, that's the episode. So let's see what these choices are. Did you promise Joker a favor? Did I promise? I thought I said... Oh, denied Joker a favor. Okay, cool. That one was actually pretty split. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Did you go along with the Joker's plan? Most of us chose to stop. Man, I'm making the same decision as so many people. Okay, a lot of people didn't ram the barricade. Most people took him on as Batman. Might have gone better. Most of us chose to stop Oswald, so... Okay. So, all in all... Oh, okay. So, only 36% of us chose to stop the fight. Okay. It messes me up when you can be in the minority and it still shows green. It throws me off, but... Anyways, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. I actually really enjoyed this playthrough because the story for this game is so unique. Like, there's not a lot of Batman stories that hit his parents that way, hit Vicky that way. Just the whole dynamic is just, it's insane. It's insane, and I love it. I love it. I love it. So again, thank you all for watching. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I'll catch you all in my next video. Later.
Yeah.